So what do we have here today? If Matthew wrote Matthew, then who is this person talking here in Matthew chapter 9, verse 9?
It reads, why are you asking Christians, why not ask us, the true biblical Israelites, who wrote the book of Matthew? And the answer is obvious. It was Matthew. He was merely talking in the third person, just as I speak in the third person. Tazadok said this. Tazadok said thus. So he was merely speaking in the third person.
Verse 9. It reads, as Jesus went on from there, he saw a man named Matthew sitting at the tax collector's booth. Follow me, he told him. And Matthew got up and followed him. So who is this person writing Matthew when Matthew is meant to be the one writing for himself?
You would be more careful and more intellectually inclined if you begin to speak in the third person, because it would take all of these burdens of debt from on you, believing that you're the name. I digress. Now, there is external sources such as Pantanus that states that the book of Matthew was actually written by Matthew. And I quote, it is reported amongst persons there was there who knew Christ, he found the gospel according to Matthew, which had been anticipated in his own arrival. For Bartholomew, one of the apostles, had preached to them and left them with the writings of Matthew in the Ibrit, in the Hebrew language, which they preserved until that time. So initially, the book of Matthew was first written in Hebrew. It was later translated to Greek. And perhaps this way they could actually be speaking in the third person, but I contend it was Matthew speaking in the third person. Do you understand? This is Tyler Doctrine, Right Knowledge for Real.